If you've bought a laptop recently, listen up. College hallways, office lunchrooms, you name it, they all may be ripe for crime. KMBC 9's Bev Chapman is here with more. Bev?
Kelly, most of us get laptops because you can carry them from place to place and get a lot done while you're waiting. But there's no handle, no easy way to hang on to one of these, especially if you're caught off guard.
They are literally everywhere on the UMKC campus and thousands of others like it across the country, almost as common as a basic backpack. But this month, one student here learned how quickly they can get out of hand.
The student's sitting on the floor here in Haag Hall. She's waiting on class. She's got a couple of hours she can get some work done. When she sees a guy walk by talking on a cell phone, he walks by twice. He looks like any other student. The next thing she knows, he grabs her laptop and he's gone.
I never really would think that anybody would do that, especially around here.
It was really a little scary because I just bought a new one and they're not cheap.
There's not a pattern yet, and this is a first and hopefully isolated incident. And I think we do have some very good investigative leads.
They don't think the thief has any connection to campus, just saw an opportunity to blend in, take a computer, and take off.
The student in this instance, the victim, did absolutely the right thing. She just let it go. She didn't try to grab or stop the perpetrator.
The crime rate on this campus is extremely low. Nevertheless, students are being warned how to avoid becoming the next victim.
I'll either use my laptop down here with a bunch of people, or I'm going to use a computer lab.
Now you can buy security devices that will fit in a computer port and anchor it to a table leg, but the victim in this case was using her lap. Among the lessons she learned here, always back up your data.